turn fun Barbies into flowery layers.
Push me! And keep pushing me. Keep pushing me. I think... I am so sweet! Please don't push me!
Hey, babe.
Huh?
Babe.
Give him that cork tail. And he sat on it and said, no, it's just better. And I started to indoctrinate him.
Ask him somebody.
Get on there.
I've been one for years.
Were you cheating?
No.
It's upside down.
Upside down. Turn over where the sticky part is.
Take it. Okay. I've got my one
perfect. Go ahead.
Oh, he goes perfect right up.
He must be looking through there somehow.
He has to be looking through there. Can
you see? You see?
Can you see? Can you see? It looks like a
cloud.
What number do you want? Does it matter?
I've got one more time.
Okay. Okay, can 2, 3, go towards the wall. Good. Good job. We must be able to see through there, you think? Yeah, good.
I think they kind of know that goes towards the end of the
paper. Go towards the end of the paper.
My turn now.
No,
Lisa has
not
a turn yet. I can see.
And we have to wait for Shannon to come down. Let Shannon have a turn.
Tom, get behind Tony. Hold on there, Lisa. Let me get your number.
Oh, I always got it, Tom, huh? Yeah.
Good job.
Dinosaur boy.
Okay. Right hand.
Good boy.
Come on, Shannon. Yeah, you're after Lisa. Spin you around 3 times. She's in salt. Go ahead.
Where am I taking it? Where?
Good job.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Good. I forget who was what number. Okay.
Oh, sorry. When I was at my birthday party, James won.
Yeah?
He put it right there.
Seems to me like somebody's cheating up there.
You cheating?
No, she ain't cheating. Find a paper, right?
She's failing, yeah.
Find a paper, right? Tommy's next.
Right there, Lisa.
No, it's mine.
Now,
March 5 too. kid having it. You had enough of it.
Shannon's getting you a soda with a straw.
Tommy!
You have to stay behind Tommy! still didn't have anybody on it when the music stopped. Go ahead, come on, guys. Tom, you have to
walk on it. You don't listen to the music.
Bobby can put his ear near this.
Put his ear near the music. You're cheating. Walk on it, Barbara.
You're playing games.
Nobody was on it again. Nobody was ready to step on it.
Forget it.
I think we have to declare two winners on this one. Come on. You're up the stairs.
What are you doing?
Come on. Look. Now?
Sure, it's hard to believe he's fine.
Were you nervous, Mom?
You think he's going to go to school next year? Then he'll be more nervous.
Yeah, he likes school. And he seems to be nervous again. It's fine.
He's going to learn how to write his numbers.
I know, every day I have to throw Sean in the car and take him.
Somebody going here, right?
Nah.
Birthday City Fire Station, it's called, Tim. I watched the movie last night. I watched three of them because Tony had to run them back today. You know? Ghostbusters and Roseanne Barr special. That was fun. And Good Morning Vietnam. Did you see that movie?
I like to get so.
I was thinking we should have made a copy of that. That was real funny and it's not dirty or anything like that. It was really fun.
I didn't see that
one. And Tony wanted Big Top Pee Wee and we said to him yesterday, well, we can only watch so many movies at once, you know, they have to run them back. Tony said, if I take these back tomorrow, I'll get it. And they're out of it, Timmy. They don't have Big Top Pee. I said, see, we should have grabbed it because the weekend, we were there Friday afternoon. Friday after supper time, they all get them for the weekend. So he said he would call even when Big Top Pee Week comes in.
You want to ride your bike a while? Might as well film your bike. Check out your bike.
So we can have our food.
Lake Industries. That he wanted to get a lot of things with him.
Look at Daddy, she went all
Dan!
Tony.
Sissy.
Tony, go to the door. The mail lady is coming. Want to shut that off?
I'll be rich.
I'll go home. I'm rich. Let's go to the living room and walk out to the toy box for toys.
Yeah.
You know? Oh, boy, can't get it out of here. Pop?
Pop, we need you.
I don't give you room for your finger.
Turn it on its side, Tommy.
This November 18th, it took six phone calls and a nasty letter for me to finally
oh,
get
it. Oh, boy.
This is like Tommy had when he went to the Army. I remember he had a trunk like this, didn't he? That it's like junk here. That's nice that it came on his birthday.
Cartwheel and I'll film it.
No.
Wait a minute, Lisa. All right.
Cake.
No presents then.
Honey,
take a bout on it.
For $9, you better eat that cake, right?
There you go.
Don't bother with them.
Happy
birthday.
Oh, we have to wait for you to get over here.
Hurry up before cows burn out. Hurry up before cows burn out.
Happy birthday, dear, and enjoy
Huh? What kind of wish is that?
Susan,
have to save them trains, I guess, for Sean, huh? Tom, sit down in your big chair. You're a big guy today. You're a big guy today.
I just
not sitting at all.
Who plays?
Yeah, Sean.
Yeah, I hear my friend.
I guess I should take a picture.
No.
Somebody cut it. I got it.
I want to fall off.
Here, Mom, cut this out.
You cut it.
Oh, I can't even reach over there.
Oh, put the cake over to you. I'll treat that up.
Sean, you didn't even put our hats on.
Here.
Oh, these are small.
I know, mine just ripped.
How about Sean? Could give him a hat.
Let's leave on these.
You won't put it.
Is that better in the back?
The birthday boy gets the cake. You better eat this cake.
We have both of them too.
Are they both the same or all the
same?
Both the same.
Give me another plate now.
I don't want to fall down.
Sorry, please.
Don't
eat nothing. Sit in that chair.
Please? You want to sit in this kind of chair?
No, that's
not a chair. I'm sitting in the birthday boy seat.
You're going to have cake, aren't you, Pop?
I'm sitting in the birthday boy seat.
No, I am.
Missable.
You want cake?
Sit down. Put the cake down.
Would you get up early?
Say that cake is good.
I'm trying to pick up on icing.
Here's a fork.
I don't have a fork.
I'll get you one. No, it's your birthday. You sit down.
We probably have them on the table here. Here. So you're getting 2 forks, 3 forks? How about you, Tom? Do you have a piece of cake?
Tony ice cream. I'll give them that.
Forget the balloon, I got the ice cream.
Now, what kind did you get? Fred Flintstone from Uncle Sam.
Oh, I didn't know they have Fred Flintstone watches.
Okay.
Boy, he can do it himself, huh? My father, he's very independent anymore.
Can you count number three? Hello.
He's blowing it like it's hot. Tom, here's your ice cream and cake.
The Lone Ranger or Tonton?
Better Around!
Wonder Woman. That's been answered.
No, this one's one! Two! Three!
Over this way. Watch, Sean. No. Over at the door. Let's take her to the door. Over here.
Did I get it?
No, nothing.
mother.
Here,
Watch that Sean is eating cardboard or something, Tony, as you're playing with the whistle.
Put the tail on the donkey, huh? They're over here for.
Lisa, what's your prize?
Neck braces.
Oh.
Can you see them?
Yeah, I can see them, Lisa. Tony, what's your prize?
Airplane.
Let's see.
See?
Oh, and what did Sean get?
A fire whistle.
Oh, and Aunt Sissy got a whistle.
What's a whistle?
How
did you play them?
A kazoo. You have to go like, make the noise. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Look what Sean gave me, a tail. Okay, let's shut this off then, huh?
Look away.
How do I shut it off?
This must be even
in Dixieland where I was born, hooray. Oh, Dixieland where I was born, hooray, hooray.
Sing it, Ethel.
I wish I were in the land of cotton, old folks there and I. Look away.
Sean. Oh, this is
Sean.
Sean, you're just pounding your feet.
I thought I saw some.
Come on, Sean, dance with Tony.
Up a sweet cake was in her mouth.
See, because you pushed him out of the way. Come on, Sean.
I'm coming from the south.
Sean, out of there.
Howdy, ma'am. Howdy, ma'am.
Okay, Tim, we've seen that plenty of times.
Yeah.
picture taking.
Great job, Tony.
I love you, Daddy.
Peter, do you hear how loud it is?
Shut up.
It sags down. I always try to push it back up again. It works for a little while.
I'm taking a picture of a tiny.
What?
That should be a big shot.
Thanks.
Mine or his?
Not Tony's.
That's hard work.
You did a great job and we're proud of you. You're doing that on
United States of America. To the public, to the stands.
One nation.
On the ground, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. And I pledge allegiance to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of America. I pledge allegiance to the flag of America. Wait.
Of the United States.
States of America. Let's start all over again. Like, whoa. Now. Hey, Sonia.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of, I pledge allegiance to the flag of,
Which flag? The flag of Portugal?
Yes.
No.